Leaders from Latin America and the Caribbean arrived in Venezuela from the ninth summit of the Petrocaribe bloc. Founded in 2005, the former Venezuelan president Hugo Chavez, Petrocaribe provides oil to Caribbean and Central American nations under preferential conditions in order to foster trade based on solidarity instead of competition. The summit will focus on creating a multilateral agenda with emphasis on advancing mechanisms for integration, cooperation, and economic development.